hippies and wacky tobacco planters who swallow lit roaches and light up like jack-o'-lanterns. Outsiders, baby, and we suing the courts, cause we dope as fuck and only get a tune to source. Yo, they never should've booted me out of reform school. Deformed fool, taking a shit in a warm pool, so they threw me out the Ramada Inn. I said it wasn't me, I got a twin. Oh my god, a Jew, not again. It all started when my mother took my bike away, cause I murdered my guinea pig and stuck him in the microwave. After that, it was straight to the 40-ouncers, slapping teachers and jacking off in front of my counselors. Class clown freshman, dressed like Les Nessman. Fuck the next lesson, I passed the test guessing. And all the other kids said, Eminem is a dishead, he'll never last. Only class he'll ever pass is this ed. Maybe true, till I told this bitch in gym class that she was too fat to swim laps, she needed swim fast.
Who, me?
Yeah, bitch, you so big, you walked into big panties and stepped on Jenny Craig. She picked me up to snap me like a skinny twig. Put me in a headlock, then I thought I'm a guinea pig. I felt the evilness and started transforming. It began storming, I heard a bunch of cheering fans swarming. Grabbed that bitch by her hair, drug her across the ground, and took her up to the highest diving board to toss her down. Sorry, coach, it's too late to tell me stop, but I dropped this bitch face down and watch her belly flop. As the world turns, these are the days. Sports cars, while little kids hide this tape from their parents like bad report cards. Outsiders and we suing the courts, cause we dope as fuck and only get it two in the source. Hypochondriac, hanging out at the laundromat, where all the raunchy fat white trashy blondes be at. Dressed like a sailor standing by a pail of garbage. It's almost dark and I'm still trying to nail a trailer park bitch. I met a slut and said what up, it's nice to meet ya. I like to treat you to a fago and a slice of pizza, but I'm broke as fuck and I don't get paid till the first of next month. But if you care to join me, I was about to roll this next blunt. But I ain't got no weed, no fillies or no papers, plus I'm a rapist and a repeated prison escapist. So give me all your money and don't try nothing funny, cause you know your stinking ass is too fat to try to outrun me. I went to grab my gun, that's when the rats put it on me, with an uppercut, hit me with a basket of laundry. I fell through the glass door, started causing a scene, slid across the floor and flew right into a washing machine. Jumped up with a broken back, thank god I was smoking crack all day and doped up off coke and smack. All I wanted to do was rape the bitch and snatch her purse. Now I wanna kill her, but so I gotta catch her first. Ran through Rally's parking lot and took a shortcut, saw the house he ran up in and shot her fucking porch up. Kicked the door down to murder this divorced slut. Looked around the room, that's when I seen her bedroom door shut. I know you're in there, bitch, I got my gun popped, you might as well come out now, she said.
Come in, it's unlocked.
I walked in and all I smelled was Liz Claiborne, and seen her spread across the bed naked watching gay porn. She said,
come here, big boy, let's get acquainted.
I turned around to run, twisted my ankle and sprained it. She came at me at full speed, nothing could stop her. I shot her five times and every bullet bounced off her. I started to beg, no, please let go, but she swallowed my fucking leg hole like a negro. One leg left, now I'm hopping around crippled. I grabbed my pocket knife and sliced off a right nipple. Just trying to buy me some time, then I remembered this magic trick.